So I've seen some videos online of people cleaning their shop vac air filters with fireworks, so I thought I'd give it a try. Here we are, my extra dirty, well overdue for a cleaning shop vac filter, and got a little bottle rocket here, so we're just going to put that little sucker under there, light her off, and we'll see how well it works. Blew a little dust off, but there's still a lot of stuff picked up. Let's try something with a little more oomph, like maybe a mortar. Well, it is clean.